Most of us experience technology as consumers. We watch TV, surf the web, or play video games. But at Salmon Creek, these excited fifth graders are about to take the next step, from consumers to creators.
The creation piece brings that to a whole different level. It's something that they're going to be using now through middle school, through high school, and beyond.
That's Erica Anderson, an instructional technology facilitator. She helped organize this special lesson, the Hour of Creation, which she and her fellow ITFs are presenting to students all over the district.
It's really important that we learn how to use technology to make things, because we could do huge things with technology.
Students rotate between three stations, where they learn what makes the entertainment they consume actually work. At one station, they learn about animation and make their own stop-motion video clip. Over at the robotics station, students program these special little robots to follow their commands.
You can move it around with this and do tricks with this. Just basically really cool.
At the next station, students channel their inner meteorologist.
This is Anderson. Come look at this. Ta-da!
Looks like you're...
They learn how software separates the person from the green screen and add their own picture to replace the background.
They're doing all of the work. They're using all of these skills. They're being creative. They're thinking critically. They're working together. But they're having so much fun at the same time that they don't even realize that they're learning. And they're learning all along the way.
Yeah, this is very cool because you can actually get up, walk around instead of just sitting in your seat.
Fun is a great key in teaching new things, especially in technology, because nowadays technology is everywhere. So if you don't know how to code something, it's most likely that you won't know how to use a certain thing that you might have to use.
Lessons like the Hour of Creation serve as simple but powerful introductions to the kinds of thinking, learning, and creating ahead of these bright young minds.
So it's helping to get them to that future-ready point so that they're, you know, more marketable in the workplace.
What are you learning while you're doing this stuff?
That school's going to be amazing.